is a story of a lovely lady who was married to a very lovely man. They had three young princes, Andrew, Charles, and Edward, and lovely Princess Anne. Well, the princess, she soon got married to a handsome naval officer called Mark. While Prince Andrew was bonking half of Europe, that's how he met Kustar. Captain Phillips, he started cheating, and Anne declared she couldn't stand his dust. Then Charlie married Diana and started going nuts. Meanwhile, Edward, he quit the Navy, and his father nearly hit the royal roof when he said he'd rather work in theater. His father said, you fool.